guys, this is Tim from Dicom Solutions. I'm going to show you guys how to get a little more space in a small room with your SR130. So in this case, notice we only have about 40 inches here, but if we need a 72-inch shot, what we can do, move our panel receptor, bring our SR130 over, and then we're just going to rotate the collimator and the tube by turning it down, and then sideways. This way, this was the side of the wall, we're going to actually be able to get that 72 inches that we need for those chest shots.